Hello, everybody. My name is Lloyd, and welcome back to Apotheon. Yay, we're back. Last episode, we killed Artemis, and we got her bow. Also, I is for inventory. Notice that. Also, we still need to get a lot of chests. So, yeah. So, this is like a special Assassin's Cove thing. Anyway, yeah, I noticed we still need to get a lot of stuff. I noticed a few chests that I missed, also the one that was in Artemis' domain. So we're gonna go there. Oh, what the fuck are you doing? That looks really wrong. Okay, anyway, where is the shop, first of all? Because we gotta go there first, because there was a better armor. And I wanted to see if we could get any more upgrades, because I don't remember that. We have a lot to do this episode. Also, we're gonna get another statue, and that means we gotta go to another area. But before we do that, I wanna get another chest. So yeah, lots of stuff.
Looking for some.
No, never mind. Don't want this. I need to get a better shield though, pretty soon. Yeah. Level 4. Okay, got that. That's great. Do you have any more to learn?
You could teach me a thing or two.
Okay. You're not gonna do anything anymore.
Bring me the proper herbs and we ate.
Can I get potions? No, because I already have enough potions. I could get repair things, but I don't really think that is necessary. Gonna turn the volume down of the music for myself, because it's a little bit loud. Okay, that sounds better. You guys don't have to worry about anything. For you guys, it's good to stay the same perfect volume. That's the sun disk. Anyway, nope.
My network.
I wanna talk to you. Because let's see what we... Oh, we can also just check what we have and what we don't have. Okay. So a few doors. Heroic Siphon. Let's see here.
My network.
That's great that your network can give me anything. Anyway, Spike of Zurich, because I probably butchered that name, but anyway. Discus of Returning. It's called a Discus of Returning. I thought it's a Discus of Returners, but I was an idiot. So yeah, that's great. I want another dagger, because that dagger was amazing.
My network.
And then another spike shield, because I also have a shield of thorns. Because I also think those are amazing. Let's see. We have everything we can get from this. We do. We could get a few more spears, but I don't think that is necessary. I'm gonna get a normal sword. Well, maybe we should get a few spears. Even though we don't have a... You know what? Let's just get the chests first. Because, if we check our inventory, we got the guardhouse key. And I also thought we had a key for the armory, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe not. Anyway, so that's over here. So yeah, I remember this area. Well, I didn't, but I checked recordings and stuff. The fuck? Do I not have the armory key? I thought I did. Oh right, also there was stuff up there which we could still get. We couldn't just replenish our armor or weapons right up there. But what the fuck? I thought we did get the armory key. This is very weird. That's all we can get, apparently. I'm very confused at the moment. I thought we literally had this key. But now we don't have this key. So I'm confused, because I thought we explored everything and that I did get this key. Unless it's gone all of a sudden. Let's just see. Is this a normal house? We did get the key from this place, right? Yeah, we did. I also found out that apparently there are some glitches in the game. I don't know if it's fixed, but I heard a lot of bad stuff about key glitches and lockbox glitches. Like the chests are called lockboxes, so yeah. So I don't know if that's true or not. I guess we're just gonna see. There's a lot of loot here, so that's great. I don't know. We're just gonna have to see. Anyway, Ned, I really don't know where to go because I thought I had the armor key, but I don't. And we also have the guardhouse key, but I don't know where the guardhouse is. So with that, we're still missing three chests, actually, right? Let's see. World map. Yeah, we're still missing three chests because of this. And we also miss one power thing, but I don't know how to get Aphrodite's blessing. If we can even get that at the moment. We also need to go up here to see if there's anything up here. Don't think there is, but we're just gonna check to be sure if we missed anything here. No, I think we got everything. It's just the story of Mount Olympus, okay. More great music, okay. Well then, I am completely lost. Guess we gotta go over here first. Fourth of Artemis, we gotta go all the way up back to that hunter's lodge thing. Because I found that there's a breakable wall there that might have the other chest that we were still missing right here. So yeah, let's go over there. Nope, can't say I have. Totally just didn't see them at the entrance. Leave them alone. Don't molest them. Because that's wrong. Molesting is wrong, kids. Even in Greek mythology. Oh my god, more wolves, really? Just give me your belts. That's not belts, idiots. Okay, let's go up here. And see the breakable wall. Yep, that was pretty goddamn hidden. Okay, let's get a torch in here. Sword of Midas? What? Carried by the cursed king of gold, the glittering blade turns anything it strikes into fortune. Oh my god. It's a coin farm weapon. Oh my god, it's amazing. Hunter's Node. Three legendary creatures still elude my arrows, the Golden Harry, the Bird of Paradise, and the Ivory Stag. Artemis bestows great fortune on those who have the skill to capture them. Okay, how do I capture them, is the question. Another Disc of Eternus, we gotta remember that that's there. Will this chest now count as opened, because I looked in it? It did, great. So we got that done. Does this mean we gotta go hunting for more stuff now? Can we talk to you about those other creatures?
You should make for a fine hunter.
Shut up,
phone. Just need the right arrow.
No, you're not gonna say anything about that. Okay. Well, dead. Can I capture more creatures now? Is that a thing I can do? Return to the Olympian Gates. Wait, that's new. What the hell? Is that because I got the note? That's new, that wasn't there before, right? I'm not crazy, right? That wasn't there before. That's new. Okay. Yeah, the Olympian Gates. Okay, sorry about that. Just gotta check the message. Whatever was happening there. Return home to the village of Wait, what? We can go back? Okay.
The usurper.
What? Hera, what the hell are you doing? Oh my
on
god, it's Zeus.
Knees, trespasser.
No.
I have watched 5 ages of men rise and fall, each generation more flawed than the last. I loved you long ago.
No, you didn't.
How low you have sunk. You disrespect the laws of Olympus. You forget your place in the universe. For your mortal failings, I turn my back on you.
I regret nothing!
I hoped you would pass with quiet dignity, like those before you. But instead, you spit at my feet.
Yep. Because you're an
you
asshole.
You have the audacity to invade my kingdom, attack my children in their sacred homes,
yep.
And steal the might of the gods for yourself.
Kinda. Oops.
These powers you have usurped are the privilege of the divine.
No, they're not.
And you are not a god.
Yes, I am. What the fuck? What? He has smitten me back to die. Oh my lord. And the entire village is destroyed. What the fuck? Everything is gone.
Gods, help us!
Oh my god, everything is gone. My entire village is destroyed. My entire village is gone. What the fuck?
Gods, help us!
Lord of Asclepius, I never thought I'd see your face again.
What?
If the gods were ignoring us before, they're certainly paying attention now. Not many of us made it up here once the earthquakes started.
Earthquakes?
I've been doing my best to tend to the wounded.
What? You're the potion brewer, right? Oh my god, what the hell happened here? What the fuck have they done to this place? Oh my god, everything is ruined. Give me this repair kit. Need a lot more of those. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, everything is gone. Reach the temple again. Well, let's just explore again first, I guess. So we were supposed to ever go back to see the ruin that they have brought upon us. Great. Is the boat also destroyed? Oh my lord. That's a big guy. I don't want him. Oh my lord. You're the same as the guy I found in the forest. At the refugee thing. Jesus Christ. You did so much damage to my shield. What the fuck? What the fuck are you guys? Are you Titans from Olympus? No, that wouldn't make any sense. Titans are the enemies of Olympus. Can I team up with the Titans? That would be nice, wouldn't it? Oh, I need to destroy this first. Okay.
Back to your quest already.
Not really.
I'm afraid we can't give you much of a parade just yet. The sky opened up like the mouth of Zeus. Then those bastards came down on us like a swarm of vultures. And the ground split apart like it was struck by the hammer of the gods.
Great.
I didn't even stand a chance. I saw the temple collapse with my own two eyes.
Fucking great. What the fuck have they done to this place? Oh my god. So there's more chests as I can see. I can see clearly now the city is gone forever. Still don't need to breathe. Well, the ship is sunk at least. So that's cool, I guess. I don't know anymore. Everything is gone. This is not a good thing. Everything is destroyed. I'm happy I at least saved the people that were here in the first place, but still, it literally everything is gone. It's all destroyed. You're easy to beat. I can kill you any day. You see, you guys are easy, but the big guys are like freaking horrible. Oh my lord. I just want to get this chest if you don't mind. You fucks. Better pants, right now? Why not? Can you please get up here? Just die, please. Jesus Christ, they destroyed everything. That's what I was trying to say. Oh my god, another big guy. Oh, fuck you. Oh my lord, another archer, really? Just die, please. Gotta get a lot more army, Jesus Christ, my words today, holy hell. I just wanted to kill a few more gods. Okay, oh my god, only your shield, really? Just die. Where's the giant guy? Okay, you're dead. Go away with your freaking potions and whatever more you have. Is even the hunter dead? He was supposed to be keeping my uncle safe, what the hell? All my wine is gone. Don't you dare. Well, I guess this is gonna make for a great episode. Please just die. Thank you. Jesus. Gotta get more armor. More lockpicks, so that's nice. At least I should be able to craft a lot more stuff, right? Hopefully. A few more sentries. Can I craft more potions? I cannot. Can I craft more bombs? I can. Great. Gotta get another piece of armor in there. Jesus Christ. I keep repeating myself, but they literally everything that was already kind of burning got even more destroyed than it already was. So that's just fucked up. Yeah, the hunter is gone. God damn it. There goes my wine. Can't even get drunk anymore to feel better. There's another big guy right there. I just know it. Oh, the hunter is alive!
They're murdering everyone.
My wine!
The ones they haven't killed, the sea is swallowed whole.
Oh, great.
Oh, gods, where's a cask of wine when I need one?
You were supposed to keep us safe, that's what.
Wait,
damn it.
I'm coming with you.
I get a companion? Oh my god, yes. Oh my god, I like the hunter. Hunter is a cool guy. Let's go down here because there's something to read, even though I'm gonna butcher every single name that's gonna be written. Oh right, I have the shield breaker. God damn it. Oh my god. And there's the big guy. No! No, I don't fucking accept this. No, 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 no. I don't fucking accept this. I don't care about all of you. I'm gonna redo everything again. I'm gonna see you guys in a minute. Because I don't accept them killing the hunter. He's my friend. He's not gonna die. I don't fucking accept this.
Why are they doing this?
Because they're assholes. And they're gods, so they think they can just oppose us. Okay, see you guys in like a few minutes. I'm sorry I have to redo this. Door's sealed, okay, so I can't enter there at all. Okay, I'm back. Let's try this again. Hey,
murdering everyone.
Oiron.
The ones they haven't killed. The sea is swallowed whole.
Oiron.
Oh gods, where's a cask of wine when I need one?
Gods, help us!
I'm gonna call you Orion.
Wait, I'm coming with you.
Okay, little buddy. Every time you die, I'm gonna restart this game because I don't accept you dying. You're my best friend in this entire world. Stay back, you fall. Oh my god, this is what I mean. This is what I fucking mean. I don't want him to fucking die. If he dies, I'm gonna restart. Yep, okay. Oiron, okay. I like Orion better because it's already in names. Given to someone in Greek mythology. Okay, I'm gonna get a better weapon.
happening with you?
Fucking hell, Orion, goddammit. Okay, got a hammer. Way better. Wait, did I kill Orion? Oh my god, goddammit. Can't handle the hammer. Okay, gonna get a small dagger.
No, can't you?
Yeah, that's fine and all. He's dead. Okay, he's dead. Okay. Gonna make an extra save. Okay. Gonna make another extra save. I'm just saving so that I don't have to fight most of the guys again. Oh my god, Orion, goddammit! Just please stay back. Please, for the love of god.
Wait, I'm coming with you.
Protect the master.
Oh my god, please stop. Orion, please. I'm begging you, please stop, just stay away. No, goddammit! Please? Please come back. Please. Oh my god! God damn it! Okay, blast arrows. That's gotta work better, right? Nope. You stay back. God fucking damn it, Orion. Please, just stop! Oh my fuck. Nope. Fuck back. I fucking hate you. My disc of returning didn't even come back. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Oh my god, did he die again? Oh my god. Okay, I know how to kill him fast now. God damn it! Oh my god, I fucking did it! Holy hell! Oh my god, I'm gonna save and I'm gonna feel amazing because I fucking killed that big guy without Oiron dying.
Why are they doing this?
Gonna get all my Hydra things back. I had to use so many Hydra fangs, but they're like three arrows in one. So they did a lot of damage. But oh well. It was fucking worth it, and now we can finally read this. There then, until your insulas keep on resting from the gods, their honors to give them the ephemeral creatures. Okay. You know what? I don't really care. Zeus is an asshole. We know that now. He's a fucking dick. Hera kinda betrayed us and let our village be destroyed. So that's just great. But so far, so good, I guess. Oh my god, there's another one. Okay, Oiron is still safe. Killed another big guy. Because Oiron was behind there all the time. Gonna get a few more repair kits. Or only one if I only have one left. Gonna save again. Shut up, phone. Then straight away, cowed-eyed Mistress Hera, with her extended palm, struck the earth and spoke, "Listen now to me, earth and heaven wide above, and you Titan gods who dwell beneath the earth around great Tartarus, and from whom man and gods descend. You yourselves now listen to me, all of you, and grant me a child apart from Zeus, who is in no way weaker than Zeus in violence, but let him be as much superior in power as white-seeing Zeus was over Kronos, marrying him to Apollo." Am I that child? Am I Necandrios, the son of Hera? Is that what's happening right now? I'm gonna leave the hunter behind because I just don't want him to die.
My sincerest apologies, Necandrios. Zeus has taken notice of our quest. I had to allay any suspicions of my connection to you.
It's okay, Hera, I understand.
You are a courageous hero, to be sure. But your methods are unsubtle.
Oh.
Zeus, fool that he is, continues to believe in my loyalty to him. A necessary deception, you understand. By his command, the fury of Poseidon, Lord of the Sea, will crumble even your strongest walls to ruin.
Well, that's just great.
My beloved son, Ares, god of war, sends his soldiers to butcher your people.
Oh.
They are led by the devious Athena, whose stratagems have no mercy. Soon there will be nothing left but the boiling waters and the silence of your people.
Okay.
Turn your despair to vengeance, Nicandrios, for we are even closer to overthrowing that lecherous pig who sits atop the mountain.
Okay.
Return to Olympus. Rip the divine powers from these petty minions.
Yes, my queen.
Act swiftly. Your poor world may yet be spared from the wrath of the gods.
Seal of the Acropolis. Okay. So now we can go to Acropolis. Thank you, Hera. You kind of fucked my town over. Ah, poof. Okay, that wouldn't work. Of course it wouldn't. I got a cool helmet though, and a cool shield, and cool armor. Like, my entire armor is actually really fucking cool right now. Let's fly. And then there was darkness. And save. The hunter is still alive. I fucking did it. Alright. Well then, you know what? No, I'm first gonna check if I can actually find, like, the key on the internet. Like, the... Okay, anyway, so... Yeah. Saved our boat village, kinda, from being... completely murdered. I wanted to check one more thing because I literally just had to look it up. The barracks or whatever where I need to use this key, the guardhouse key, should be down from the armory. But if I'm not mistaken, there's nothing down from the armory, which is very weird. But I heard there's also a bug of not any rooms or some rooms missing. Anikora, that it was like broken. So that's certainly very weird. So let's go in here. This is the sewers. So
I hear the war is
I don't know. This is the barracks. Oh my god, this door was hidden. That's why. Oh my god, that makes so much sense. I can finally go here now. Okay, so we're just gonna explore this and then we're going to end the episode, even though it's gonna be kinda short. But a lot of guys complain because my episodes are too long. Just got an achievement, Panoply. What is that achievement? Access the Agora Armory. Okay. That means we're going the right way. Can you please move the map? Please remove this. Why was I using my shield breaker? That's kinda dumb. I'm gonna use the Sword of Midas. Because that's I haven't tried it yet.
Over here!
Oh my lord. Oh my god! I was not prepared. Okay. What the hell? That's five guys at the same time. Welp. That went not. That didn't go well. Okay. Oh, my shield is broken. That's just great. Stop burning. Goddamn idiot. Another shield. Great. Oh my lord. Please heal. The fuck? Why didn't it heal? Okay, well that's just great. God damn it. Wait, there's two chests in here. That means I can get all the chests and finally complete the entirety of the map except for... Okay, so we still need the thing of Artemis, whatever we're supposed to do there. What the fuck? God damn it! Okay, this is a very tough little part. I did not expect this to be so tough. That guy's dead, the big guy's dead. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh my god, I love this dagger. Nope. Nope. Thank you. Oh, what the horn? Wait, what? Is that a crafting thing? No, it isn't. The hell did I just get? Can I call people now? Is that what I got? Oh my god, it is. I can call for help. Shut up, phone. That's amazing. Oh my lord. Okay, anyway, let's get stuff. Olympian darts. Great. Get the captain's armory key. I pay the fair wage for that hopland. I'll be dead before I see anyone else grabby fingers all over it. Give it a good polish and look it all up in the armory. Okay. Well, that's great then. Sword of Midas, give me money. Not getting money. Kinda being lied to right now. Like a lot. Okay, we still have this. Can you please open this? Thank you. So there's two guys in there. Also, I'm gonna save because I don't want to do this again. I'm in Act 2 of the game now, is what the saves are telling me.
Stop in the name of Zeus!
Guy dead. Please get closer. Another guy dead. One more hit. Fuck. Thank you. Okay, gonna heal again. That's two heals, why not? Still a trap over there. Okay, you're dead. Sun disc, I don't want that. I want this spear though, because that spear is great. Nectar of healing, why the fuck not? Still a lockpick over there. 75 armor, holy god. I have 80 armor now, I almost have 200. That's amazing. I don't ever use the Olympian darts, but oh well. Okay, well then, we got that out of the way. Now I wanna get a few more things done. That is the armory. It's this right here. We're gonna go in there, we're gonna have a great time. It's gonna be fun. Gonna have a great time, fun times all around. Up, down, fun times all around. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. These words are not useful. Okay, so then want a new Sarissa. Let's get this. Okay, now we're gonna go in the armory. Gonna get this chest.
Hey.
Fuck you.
Intruder.
Just attack me. It's fine. Just attack me. I have so much armor, I don't care if you hit me. Okay, also dead. Another spear, bronze mace, hell yes. Statue, don't care about this shield. What's in the chest? Oh my god. Stratego's crown, that looks fucking amazing. Oh my lord, I look fucking awesome. It's literally the helm that makes my entire character look amazing. Okay, well then. We did that. Enter Agora. great, I guess. So I wanted to go back to a boss because I remember there being another maze, and this one is also broken, the shield breaker. That's what I'm talking about. Gonna save again. Because we're almost done with this, hopefully. Nope, that's the wrong way. I also wanted to check by Aphrodite again, because I don't know how I'm gonna be able to get her blessing if she doesn't want to talk to me. Guess I'm not that irresistible. Okay, Aphrodite, I'm gonna talk to you again. Hello, my fair lady. No, nothing. Fucking nothing at all. Fuck you, Cupido. Fucking Cupid. Fuck you. I'm out of stamina. Great. That is gone. Screw all of you birds. Anyway. I don't know what to do. What's the world map saying? World map is saying I need to travel there. Okay, so I need one power from here. And there's one chest from here, but I don't know how to get it. They say all objectives complete, but I got a note that says otherwise. I have this note still, what? Yeah. The golden Hera, the bird of paradise, and the ivory stag. Are those things I need to find in the forest? Maybe. Okay, anyway, let's go to the refugee stash thing. Okay, got this. Few more Molly Root things. Stuff. Mace thing. We got a new shield breaker, that's all that matters. And it didn't cost that much. And, like, I don't know what to do. I think I gotta go after birds. I can get stuff from that.
Usually I'm only in.
Shut up! Don't wanna have sex with a fawn. Okay, so what I am noticing is I could literally just farm for coins. Well, not that much, but still quite a lot, actually. Wow, you killed a fawn. That's pretty rude of you. Okay, it sucks, but I'm gonna look up if I need to get this later. Oh my god, it's the bird of paradise. Okay. I know what I'm supposed to do. No, leave me alone. Oh my god, I hate all of you. Just give me this fucking bird, please. I was looking around the map for the longest time. Please just... Where's the bird? Where the fuck is the bird? God damn, even my gold sword broke. Okay, where the fuck is that bird? He better be fucking up here. There he is. Fucking hell. There he is, I saw him, he went back. Fucking hell. I'm getting very sick of all these wolves. Where the hell is that bird? Just please die. Oh my god, please. Where the hell is the bird? There he is! Get the fuck back here. Oh my god, I hate you! I hate this fucking bird. I actually fucking hate the bird. I want a bird, bird, bird. Bird is the word. I want a bird, bird, bird. Bird is the word! Trophy of the Wild, heck yes. Well done, Huntsman. Present your victory to the highest of the wild so that all may behold your greatness. I am so fucking great. I am the greatest. I'm out phases. Okay. one step closer to this final chest, and then we can continue in the next episode with the other stuff. Oh my god, please go away. I'm wasting my fucking shield breaker on these wolves. I'm so fucking pissed about it. So I have an idea where the next creature is gonna be. They're probably gonna be in those sectioned off areas of the map. At least that's what I'm thinking. So there was a stag. What was there? No, that's the wrong thing. Golden hair, bird of paradise, ivory stag. So we need a golden hair and an ivory stag. They are not over here. I thought at least one of them would be here. Well then, I don't know. I fucking hate the wolves. Golden hair, goddammit, stand still. No, fuck you. Oh my god, the jumps. What the hell? Oh my god, and there was the deer, goddammit. Or the stag, whatever. I just saw him. Oh my god, bunny, stand still. Oh my god, fucking hunter. I should use a bow, what the fuck am I doing? Hell yes, another trophy of the wild. Oh my god. These Hydra fangs are amazing. Okay. Where's the ivory stag? That's all I need and then I'm done. Is that goddamn stag? Yes, there he is. No, stand still, you fuck. Damn it! Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck is that stag? Here he is! Fucking wolves, go away! Wait, was that not... That was not the ivory stag, but damn it, it was a normal deer. Oh my god, stop. Is the stag over here? He's not. Where the fuck is he? God damn it, I completely lost him. Is the stag over here somewhere? He is not. Where the hell is that thing? Where the hell is that goddamn stag? Oh my god, is it up there? Because there's a red thing up there. I'm just gonna open his door. Oh my god, stop. Thank you for your pelt at least. Stuff over there. This is ridiculous. Where the fuck is that stag? I'm getting very pissed off right now. I've been looking for so goddamn long. I am getting so many pelts. That's kind of making me somewhat more happy. Oh my god, there's so much. Okay, I'm getting a lot of gold, so the whole farming thing I was talking about is completely true. Oh my god, the ivory stack was down here. God damn it. He was fucking hiding down here. God damn. Oh my god, I have so much money. Holy hell. I shouldn't be freaking mad at all. Like, look at all the money I have. Holy hell, I almost have 700 coins just from farming pelts. It's fucking amazing. Okay, anyway, enough farming. I have over 700 coins just from farming pelts, so that's amazing. That means we can just... Whenever I'm just off screen, I could just farm coins, and it would be great because I could just get weapons and upgrades. So yeah, anyway, let's open this chest and be done with this episode for now. Because then we've like cleared three entire areas maybe? No, four. Like four total areas should be completely cleared then. Got some more health, always nice. Need to get more armor later though. Open this door. Open final door. Morgul, Master Huntsman, that's for sure. Oh, hell yes. Oh my god, almost 800 now. Oh my god, this is a cool... Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's such a cool hat. Okay, anyway, I keep getting interrupted, but that's fine. We're gonna go to the fast travel thing. Okay, fast travel. So as you guys can now see, hopefully, god damn it, what is happening? Just a moment. Okay, professionality. Anyway, we only need one more power, and that's from Aphrodite, but she won't notice us, senpai, anyway. But we got everything from Apollo's thing, we got all the chests from Agora, we got all the chests in Artemis, and we got her power, we got Hades' thing completely cleared. So now we gotta go to the Olympian Gate, and later we gotta go for Aphrodite's blessing. However we're gonna get that, I don't know, but still, it's fine. And then we're gonna go to Acropolis, and it's, oh, so we can get the Smithy thing there. And we need to fight Ares, at least I think we need to fight him, probably. Because he's the god of war, I think. Athena, we need to probably fight her. Does that emblem mean we're gonna get the shield made of Medusa's head? Maybe. We eventually need to find Zeus, but however we're gonna do that, I don't know. I think that's where we also get Hera's plume thing, the feather that we need here at Zeus's statue. And we also need to fight Poseidon, and Poseidon has a lot of chests, I think the most of all together. Yeah. Because we gotta explore the entire sea, that's why. Anyway, gonna go to the Olympic Gate. Gonna fly upwards, even though the Olympia Gate it is downwards. Alright, and then we're gonna make our epic walk all the way up to that gate. Travel to Acropolis. Okay, and I'm gonna save here and I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching this episode. Really hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you guys in the next episode. Yeah.
It's good to see so many guards on patrol. Makes me feel safer.
Okay, anyway, if it's your first time watching, thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next episode. If you didn't enjoy it, or I want to see you in the next episode, at least thank you for trying. Have a nice day, everyone. Goodbye.